I feel silly. I just noticed the drop frames and how badly it was dropping. The minute I plugged the laptop in, they're all gone. Now they're all back. Well, good thing I'm not doing online play. I don't know what I'm gonna do once Halo Infinite comes out and I wanna play that, because I'm gonna wanna hardline that if I wanna do online stuff. Oh well. Those one-time skills? Probably. Let's try it. Sorry to anyone that's been watching and it's been bad. Because of the... I should have thought about it. And now it's not capturing the game either. Oh no. Laptops are so weird. There. Oh, he hit like a truck. Oh, he hit like a truck. Didn't realize until it was almost too late to swap out Goku. Definitely got a lot of XP from that. Alright, boss time. Cool, so the skills are infinite. That's nice. I think? Maybe? Oh, we'll see if they disappear. They didn't really explain the skills, did they? Maybe they didn't, I just don't remember. Really want to get that new desktop. Oh, that's how it's done.
Last one. Better finish strong. Here I come. Chase.
Sorry for the wait. Too slow.
I can't take Hold things for now. Granted with you around.
Take this!
I've been saving this one!
Blast it all! How is this possible? Why aren't their powers as diminished as mine are? This isn't fair. How can I, the perfect being, be defeated?
A sorry sight you were, Cell.
Frieza.
Hope you don't mind me observing this delightful spectacle from afar. Remember, we had a deal. A deal you chose to ignore just so you could run off on your own and fail miserably. Tell me, how was your showdown with that filthy primate?
I don't have to tell you anything.
So that's how it is. Well, perhaps we can strike a deal. My subordinates have acquired information that might be of some small interest to you.
Oh, by subordinates, I assume you mean that over-choreographed circus troupe? What an embarrassment they are to your cause. I'm sure you're very proud.
But yes. They are called the Ginyu Force. Does this not entice you? My precious intel, that is. What say you to a deal? Tell me what you know. And I'd be happy to tell you what I know.
Hello? Who's that inside my head right now?
Goku! Goku!
Piccolo?
Come quick! They're too strong!
Who is? And where? I'm sensing a small energy distortion. That way!
Whoa! I'm kind of surprised they made a clone of me. I guess the Red Ribbon Army views me and my power as a valuable asset. Wait, this isn't good. I shouldn't be happy about this.
Well,
I've been training lately, so I'm gonna be in trouble if I don't take this seriously. I mean, it'd be really uncool if I lost a...
Reminds me of the meme. Are you strong or weak when you punch yourself? I'll leave that there for everyone to review. Why did the capture card stop again? There. I don't know how I did that, and I probably will never be able to replicate it. Good at fighting games. I don't know how I'm managing this. Wait a minute, is the sound not working either again? No, it is. Okay. Okay. Let's go ahead and beat the Krillin clone that's right here. I'm gonna have to figure out how to turn off Xbox notifications.
Standing in front of Piccolo's clone reminds me of when we fought him in the World Tournament. Oh, that was quite some time ago.
Yeah, Piccolo's definitely changed a bunch since then, huh? He's not a bad guy anymore.
Indeed. He doesn't seem to have a shred of evil left in him anymore.
Oh, by the way, did you know Piccolo babysits Pan when Gohan and his wife are out of the house? Isn't that neat? So convenient. He calms her down and changes her diapers. I hear he's pretty good at it. He even makes baby food for her. Definitely the perfect babysitter.
Piccolo changing diapers? I can't tell which one of you is actually Pan's grandfather anymore.
Oh!
Hey! You sound just like Chi-Chi. She says Piccolo makes a better grandpa than me.
I mean... technically, he did make a better father than you, too. Oops.
I don't think that's something you should be particularly proud of as Pan's actual grandfather. Listen, and I don't think you should go telling people that Piccolo is taking care of your granddaughter.
Huh? Why's that?
Well, to protect Piccolo's image, I guess.
His image?
I hate this. They make him so stupid. I know he's not much better than that normally, but they make him so stupid.
Me.
I can't. I missed. Oh wait, I could. Oh, that was stupid. I bet you the stream's running a lot better now.
It's a strange feeling. I didn't think about that. Face with my clone, not just the face and form, but even its power is the same. Well, there's no better training partner than this, I suppose. If this thing has the same fighting style as me, I can use that to learn about my own weaknesses.
That's a good point.
That means beating you will mean I've surpassed my current self. I'll use you to push myself. To reach the next level as a martial artist. Bring it on. I'm ready.
A fierce showdown is about to begin.
Admittedly, I said Yamcha was weak. I do like his fluid fighting style. And from what I've seen, you can actually combine a lot of the Wolfang Fist moves together.
I see someone's fired up. Good job. Keep trying.
You got the hang of this quick. I'm impressed.
Last one. Better finish strong.
Escape.
Oh!
Are you?
Is that it? Wow. I was trying to use the telekinesis. Hello. I killed Chatsu. Oops. Never mind. Let's go ahead and rotate the other two in here. Don't want to get stuck with level 3s at level 20 or something like that.
To the next one. Oh, man, I'm getting pumped. Last one. Better finish strong. Maximum power.
Spearball.
Yeah. Good training session.
Oh, I guess that was it.
I saw that coming. Wolfbang. It's on now. Not going anywhere. Hey, not going anywhere. Whoopsie. Here goes. You ready for this?
Wow. Okay. Wonder if I could.
You're strong enough to handle this.
Maximum power!
Speed ahead!
And now what you've all been waiting for! It's on now!
I really like Yamcha's playstyle, but not him as a character. This kind of sucks. Oh well. Let's go get Piccolo.
Without bumping into one of these clones. Well, I know what I gotta do. The battle's about to start. Good luck.
Holy crap, they're level 9. Yay, got Piccolo. Look. Piccolo Rick.
Good. I can finally move again.
I'm glad you're okay. But I have to tell you that things have taken a turn for the worse.
Yeah.
If you're referring to the waves and that linking business, then I already know about all of that.
Huh? But I didn't even...
Look, I'd rather not listen to you explain. It was easier just to read your mind.
Oh yeah, he can't do that.
You read my mind?
You see, Piccolo used to be calming. Reading minds is just old hat to him.
Hey, just Just what else did you look at without my permission, huh? Don't tell me. You saw memories of me taking a bath, didn't you?
I might have seen something like that amongst the jumble. What of it?
What's that supposed to mean? Have you no respect for a girl's privacy?
Han, I don't think he's interested. He's an alien being, asexual at that, I think.
Hold up. Why would a Namekian be interested in girls anyway, Bulma?
Thank you, someone with a brain.
Hold on there. Aren't you a little too old to be calling yourself a girl?
I am not old!
At least now I know the state of affairs. Goku, hold on. So you're linked with Goku? Well, you've really gotten yourself into a nasty situation. Still, we're gonna need you now more than ever. I'll join the fight from here. Whatever I can do.
Another body to the pile. I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it here for now. Let's go ahead and save before my dum-dum forgets. There we go. Alright, thanks for any... Thank you everyone for watching. I will probably try catching you guys again in the next day or two. Probably try to continue streaming this. I want to keep going with the story, but working a lot sucks. Alrighty. Just ending the stream. Have a good night, everyone.